Hello everyone, I'm Shishir Devi Mishra, and hello friends. Today your topic is just a tiny bit different, and you should participate in this one. It is a little different because we're talking about something we should learn about in school. It is numbers. Have you ever used numbers? I've used a lot, like 100, million. There are many kinds of numbers, and you can do equations with them. But who invented the number systems? It's Indians. How intelligent were they? But Greeks had their own numbers. I think they're intelligent too, aren't they? And do you know who invented the number, real numbers? It's Aryabhatta, an Indian person, and also Brahmagupta. They were very intelligent and also like a little sages. Okay, and now we're talking about what are integers. Integers are numbers that are above 1, and not always divided by 2. And they're like 2, 1, 14. Let me tell you, numbers can also be used in equations, but equations can be any kind. They can be a multiplication, subtraction, geometry. They can be many kinds. It doesn't really matter. But let me tell you, do you know what double factors? Double facts are a kind of math that are used with numbers. When you use numbers, they're odd and even. Even ones are like 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, and so on. Skip. Now we're talking about what are odd numbers. Sounds odd, doesn't it? So odd numbers are like 1, 3, or 5, and so on. But it's not 10. Now let me tell you integers are above 2 and not always divided by 2. Yeah, we were talking about double facts. Double facts are, you use odd numbers in double facts? It doesn't equal odd. It equals even. When you are doing on numbers or that are same, known as doubles, they will always equal something that is the even number. Do you know what near doubles are? Near double is like 4 plus 5. One number less, one number more, not doubles. No. Near doubles always usually equal an odd number, like 5 plus 4 equals 9. 6 plus 5 equals 11. 11 numbers are an odd 11. But there are also different kind of digit numbers. Did you know that? Digit means one digit is 1, 2, 3, so on. Two digit numbers are like 21, so it's 10 to 99. The largest two-digit number is like 99. There are all these kind of numbers which is hard to remember. Odd, even, integers. Did you know integers can be positive or negative? Would you like to know what kind of positive and negative integers they are? Negative is like numbers that are below 0, which can really happen that people have discovered. And then there are the positive integers. Positive integers are the ones that are before 0, like 1, 2, 3, and 4. Can I tell you something very cool about Greek numbers? Greek did not are just that the number 0 could be their number. And then a couple years after, did you know they managed that 0 is a number? That's so funny, isn't it? I know, friends. Everything about numbers is so cool. It's so cool to learn about. I hope you really can learn about it. Let me tell you one cool thing about numbers. Numbers can start from 0 until a number. And numbers never stop. They go on and go on and go on. Million is not the last number, you think. Bye, everyone. Please study numbers more if you would like my channels and ask me or comment if you would. Bye, everyone. If you do like my videos, you could subscribe, you could like, comment, share, whatever you like to do. Okay? Bye. I hope you see my videos and I'll see you soon. Okay? Bye. Have a good day. You too.